top view of the road. Top of the Abacan Bridge here. On top of the Abacan Bridge. Looks like somebody's living down there. On top of the Abacan Bridge. Oh, it's windy right now up here. I'm about to lose my face shield. Yeah, I'm on the other side of rail now, but they crossed this bridge. They're taking their life into their own hands by crossing right there. Nah, I don't like that. That's why everybody, when they pass by here, they walk in the street. Wow. No rail. Show you this. That is so dangerous. And used to be a resort of some type. Swimming pool, tennis courts. Looks like it hasn't been in use for a long, long time. This is the Abacan Bridge. Still trudging up the hill. Okay, this is the Abacan Bridge. Not really much of a bridge, but I don't recommend crossing at night. Down that road. Never been there. Looks kind of interesting. Well, I might just head on down there. If you don't go, you can't find out, right? Trike driver keeps trying to flag me down. I don't ride trikes. Very rarely. You start sanitizing, I'll start riding. Okay, this is called the Balibago River. Like a little creek. That's the name of the sign over there. Balibago River. You want me to do? What you're looking at here is MacArthur Highway in Angeles City. Right here by Savers Mall. A little windy today. Tell you what, you wouldn't see that in the United States. Of course, this is not the United States. This is the Philippines. The Savers Mall on MacArthur Highway in Angeles City. This over there is Yellow Cab Pizza.